And you love, you gotta love the first family. They beautiful, man. They beautiful. It's kind of, you know. I was saying it was a good thing, though, that Barack had little girls, because, you know, they don't have to come under the same degree of scrutiny if he had a little boy. Can you imagine growing up Barack Obama Jr.? You had to have your shit together. You couldn't even have a construction company, nigga. You'd be like, that's all you do is construction, nigga? You Barack Obama Jr., you can't be in the club making it rain, nigga. You can't. Everybody like, look at Barack Obama Jr. over there acting a damn fool. You can't go to Walgreens in the middle of the night walking on the back of your house shoes and shit. Hey, where y'all toothpaste at? Girl, that was Barack Obama Jr. It was good, though. We got a new damn president, man. It was good because, you know, it was no fanfare at all for George W. I mean, it was just over. Like, as soon as it was over, it was over. I mean, that nigga went and got on the helicopter and didn't nobody even give a damn. He was just... That nigga flew off in a little helicopter. It was like somebody's birthday balloon got let go. Nigga, you just like... He kept coming back for bullshit. Hey, did I log out? I did. Let me show y'all where we keep the extra towels. Did I? You don't need? Okay. Nigga, it is over. He left. There was one president that left, and boy, it was bad when he left. I mean, that's bad when you out in another country and motherfuckers so mad they throw a shoe at your ass. Nigga. I'm sorry, two shoes. Do you know how frustrated you gotta be to start throwing your shoe at a motherfucker, man? I bet the whole time he was up there talking, that dude was just looking at him like. What? You gotta give it up to George W, though. The dog got in the matrix on his ass, though, didn't it? That nigga G Dog saw that shoe, that motherfucker was all like, dude. There he is right there.